Beth, who says, one of my biggest fears is death and not knowing where I'm going. I try to live my life as a good Christian, but how do we know if we've disappointed God in some way? Can I rest in the fact that once saved, we are always saved, or is that not true?
I don't think that's what you ought to rest in. You ought to rest in the fact that you're walking with the Lord. If we walk in the light as He is in the light, we have fellowship one with the other, and the blood of Jesus Christ continuously cleanses us from sin. So there's a walk. You keep on walking with the Lord, and you keep on being cleansed by the blood, and you keep on being saved, and the Holy Spirit continues to bear witness with your spirit that you're children of God. And that's what it is. It's a life being lived in the presence and alongside the Lord in you, you in the Lord. That's what salvation is Christ in you, the hope of glory. So that's what you need to. And if you have the presence, the Holy Spirit will bear witness in your spirit that you're a child of God. So rest in that. Don't always be worrying about are you saved or not saved. I mean, do what the Bible says. Give your heart to the Lord and let Him take care of the rest.
Thank you for watching this video. Please like and subscribe and let us know where you're watching from.